Greetings, everyone. This whole world is deceived about Bible prophecy. How can we understand Bible prophecy? Well, when Jesus Christ was on this earth, He gave us the focal point of prophesied events on the Olivet or in the Olivet prophecy. And that is Matthew chapter 24 and Mark chapter 13 and Luke chapter 21, three versions of that. But Matthew 24 is the greatest prophecy that Christ gave when He was on this earth, the greatest single prophecy. Now, it is everything sort of pivots around Matthew 24. If you want to understand Bible prophecy, Christ talked about the sign of His second coming. There's a sign that you can see about His second coming and when it's going to be, or the sign of the end of this age. He gave signs, and He wants us to read those signs and understand when these prophecies are going to be fulfilled.